This is DW's parakeet, Spanky. Shh, quiet. I don't want to wake him up. From the moment we first met, Spanky and I have never been best friends. Ouch!
I want that one.
Some days I'd wish he'd go south for the winter and stay there. Other times I feel sorry for him. It's bad enough being DW's brother. Imagine what it's like being her pet. I guess I've grown used to him. In fact, I sort of like him. With his beak closed, that is.
Wait! Come back! Spanky, you sound sick. No school for you today. No fever. Still, you should stay warm. Now, how about a nice cup of tea? Wait right here, and don't talk. This should do the trick. Mom made it with honey, and I put in a cough drop just in case. Dad! Dad! Dad, why won't Spanky wake up?
I think he's dead, honey.
Dad? Well, when is he gonna stop being dead? He has to drink his tea.
Is something dead?
Spanky's sleeping and he won't wake up.
Oh.
Will he ever wake up, Dad?
I'm afraid not, honey. Spanky's gone now. But we could give him a nice funeral.
But I don't want Spanky to be dead, Daddy.
Spanky, I'll never forget the time you got loose in my kitchen and you didn't eat a single poppy seed. Thanks.
I'll always remember your beautiful song, Spanky.
Live.
Gee, Spanky, I'm sorry I told you to shut up so much. And the time when you poked holes in my Bionic Bunny coloring book? I wasn't really angry. I was just pretending to be angry because Buster was there. And when you... Well, I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm gonna miss you, Spanky.
I think that I'd like to be alone with Spanky for a moment. What the? Get out, whoever you are! This is Spanky's can now! Yuck! Oh, Spanky, I'll never have another friend like you. You were the sweetest, prettiest... But you get out of here, you ugly toad!
Don't be sad, DW. You'll see, there'll be other fish in the sea. Or birds in the air. Come on, I have an idea. How about this one, DW?
It looks just like Spanky.
Wow! How about a parrot? It wouldn't remind you of Spanky.
Spanky! Spanky!
Next.
A hamster! Now that would be cool!
Does it sing?
No, that's what's so cool about it. Hey, what's going on back there?
They're about to feed the boa constrictor. It eats bird eggs whole.
Don't even think of asking me.